destruction to the sick and to the shut in, to those that behind the walls, those that are in the hospital. We want to dedicate this to you. We want to dedicate something pretty live.